Okay, so welcome back, guys. We have entered Halloween Town. Some brat stole a heart that this doctor was working on to make the heartless dance. So now we're after the heart to get it back. If these mummies would let us do that! Anyway. Ah! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god, I didn't want to fall in this fucking pit of despair. God, fucking destroy us. Thank you. Can I get this chest? Because I want this chest. Oh, no, I can't because there's more heartless. It's gonna be great.
See ya.
That's one way to get me to actually kill the heartless, is to put chests everywhere. That makes me do it.
Heal.
So you can't open chests with the heartless. Oh, and it was just a fucking dispel G. I didn't even want that at all. I have no uses for that. Oh god, oh god. Ugh, that was skillful. Defense up. Ooh, that's a good item. Permanently increases your defense. So that's a good item. How many heartless are gonna appear here? That's the question. So many.
Come on!
Guillotine Square. No, I don't want to go to Guillotine Square. Oh my god, stop!
This is it!
And I just leveled up. Thank you. Oh, and there's another shortcut.
See ya! Deep freeze!
Testing. Okay, so welcome back, guys. We've leveled up a little bit. We checked out all the treasure chests that were in here, and I leveled up a little bit off screen. So hopefully this helps us when we go to Boogie's Manor, which is right through this gate thing. And if I remember, this is a really tedious boss sequence because of this structure. It's not fun to fight on. And because I don't have
Oogie Boogie was behind this.
Oh shit. I'm not sure why Jack just ran through and was like, I'm sure Oogie's behind this one. Literally. It's just like we went to his house and then just because his house is too late, that automatically means he's behind it. Like how do you know? Oh, I guess we were following the ooh, there's a chest inside. It's green. Hey, fucker! I hate you. No, don't fall. That's the one thing about it. If you fall, you're fucking screwed. Because it's like it's a long track back up. So can I open this? Thank you for the other. I don't really want the other, but we'll take it.
Fire!
Not sure how I'm going to react to this. Oh, Donald just got whacked. Oh, there's a treatment. with another Etherin. Why am I getting so many Etherins? I haven't seen a red mark in so long. A mithril shard. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need that. I don't know if I wanna go in there yet. So it's this little area over here. Oh shit! Shit! Fucking no. I fucking fell. But there's a door here. Ow, fuck.
Heal!
Ow, fuckers! These mummies hit so fucking hard! I fiddled with my settings a little bit, so I'm hoping that I won't get like the frame rate issues that I was getting this one. Thank you, Gargoyle, for perishing. That's exactly what I needed from you. Okay, so what are these like platforms for? Is there anything you would offer here besides Heartless? So I don't want to deal with those right now, to be honest with you. How am I supposed to get back up? Oh great, now I can't even examine that door because there's Heartless. Okay. Thank you for leaving. No prob, no keyhole. Wait, one plus. Hey, there must be a device somewhere. Oh my shit. How do I get back up though? Because I fell and I don't see a way back up. Oh, is this a gateway? Okay, we just got sucked into a black hole or something. And now there's like a weird elevator here. What is this? Where does this go? Okay, that sent me back to the black hole. Oh, okay. Now I get how it works. It's so confusing. And I'm not good with directions as it is. How am I supposed to get around that? That's the question. See, because I don't have... I can't spoil it, though. But... Fuck! I just sabotaged myself. I would have made that. Now I gotta try again. See, but that jump looks so far, and I don't know if I'm gonna- Oh, fucking wow. I can't jump. Sorry, you have wings on your back. Please make use of them. Please. That would make me, like, so happy if those wings would just start fluttering a little bit. Okay, I made it. Oh, God, and these mummies are gonna cause problems for me. Okay, so I do need to go in here.
Fire!
Oh, fuck. Gonna get me. I'm just
gonna die. Deep freeze.
Oh, I just put out the fire. Please get off me.
Come on.
You can too, for all I care. Okay, so.
Fire!
But now I have to wait for it to come back down again, because obviously Sora can't jump on and catch it in time. Jump here. Oh, fuck. Thank you. That's what I wanted. Now, I don't know if I want to go in here or not, because I don't know where that goes, or if I just want to keep going up. And I don't like fighting on this, because... Oh, I am getting frame rate issues.
See ya!
I don't want a combo because I'm pretty sure that's gonna make me fall. Okay, that one doesn't even open, so I don't have to worry about it.
Deep freeze!
Okay, so he has like a sliver of left. One of you can please take care of that. Thank you, Donald, for doing some useful things. This like little area is so big that it's like really causing a lot of frame rate issues. Where is that? Oh shit, shit, get away from there.
Heal!
Okay, that heal didn't even go through.
Heal!
Fuck! going to die. Oh, I see you, Gargoyle. I see you just perched right there. Ow, you fuck!
Take that!
Okay, so now we need to go face Oogie Boogie. Oh, Jesus. My frames, though. Frames. Ow, fuckers. Let's just go in. I was taking a swig of orange juice when that happened. Oh god, they're everywhere. Fucking die, you little devil. Just hopping from couch to couch. I can't fucking hit him. What the fuck is that? That little fucker is fucking... You're gonna kill us. These children are gonna fucking kill us.
Take that!
Oh my god, it's that witch! The girl! Get her! Oh, you fucking cunt! That wasn't even a boss fight, technically. I don't think so, anyway. Oh, so we get thrown out. Oh, we're back at the beginning. Are you kidding me right now? Fucking Jesus. Okay, I got one of these bastards left. Shit, where's my fraps? Okay. I just have to check my fraps. I only have the red bastard left. Come on, red bastard. Fucking die. Haha, I fucking froze you. Ow! Fuck! Get him! Ow! One hit left! Haha, fucker!
Sorry!
You're not sorry. We're just following orders. Oogie Boogie told us to steal the heart. It's all Barrel's fault. It was his idea to tell Oogie Boogie about the heart. Yeah, that's right. But you guys said you should be ashamed, so they're gonna blame that one. Okay, so this isn't even the boss fight. I guess it's in another one of those doors down there. Okay, so there's a lever we need to find. That's the trick. Oh god, my frame rate again. Hold on, I'm gonna fix this. Okay, let's see how this runs. That switch. I think we're good now. Let's just see. Oh god, heartless. Switch to the... Oh fuck. I'm falling. Fell right through. Oh fucking... Fucking shit. Fell right to the bottom.
Shit!
I switched to the wishing star just because if you land the combo, it does more than like anything. But where does this go? Where do these go? Where do these go? Oh, okay, so I'm in this, like... Oh, God. Poison mushrooms. No, thank you. That's not what I'm doing. Oh, these are the ones that you hit up into the air. Okay, so I'll just die. Shit, I saw it. Yeah, I saw it. I'm not gonna do that. Let's just try this again. I hit the switch, so something should have happened. I think it's that guillotine gate or whatever. The one under, like, the one I fell down to the first time. That's where I think I need to go. If my memory is serving me. Where I need to go anyway, but my frame rates are down again. I think I'm gonna have to play it in window because otherwise it does that. See, it's fine if I play it like this, but I don't know how that's gonna show up in videos. Who knows? Who knows anymore? Yeah, so I think I can get in here and play up. Oogie Boogie, give me back the heart.
You want it? Well then, come on over and get it!
Ah! Oh God, he ate it.
Now, let's see if I can get their attention. Oh, hello!
Two measly gargoyles? I'm not afraid of that.
Is it?
Yeah.
Nobody disrespects me! Nobody!
Oh God, so this is like a puzzle boss fight. This is, I don't remember how to do this exactly. I don't tell you how to do it. Shit.
This should help.
Get him! He doesn't have a lot of health, though. That's the one, like, good thing.
Heal!
How do I hit him? I can't reach him. Oh.
Nothing!
Oh Christ, oh, what the
hell?
I think that you have to hit the one he's in, like the quadrant he's in, like that. Shit, I missed.
Deep freeze!
Still fucking hit me though, didn't I? This boss fight's here. Oh God, oh God. Donald's wasting his magic over there. Oh God! Oh! That was bullshit. Absolute bullshit. And if I get thrown back out again, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh my God, I'm way at the beginning again. At least I can get that chest over there. If I can manage to jump over without falling. Dispel G. That is not what I wanted. That is not even worth it. Let's try this again. Hopefully this time without taking dice to the face.
You want it? Well then, come on over and get it! Ah! Now, let's see if I can get their attention! One more! This is it? Nobody disrespects me!
Dodge. god, what's that? What's that? What's he doing? What's he doing? Oh, he's healing! Fucking asshole. That was bullshit. Oh my god! Are you kidding me? I fucking hate this bag of bugs. What do you say, bug song? Oh god, here it comes. Guard, yes! I've been waiting for that ability for a long time. Now I can fucking finally block. Half my creepy game. Oh, he's a shat bug. Squash it. Holy circlet. Ansem report 7. Okay, so I wonder what holy circlet does. Hopefully it's better than one of the rings I already have, because I still have the ones in the world. Oh god. In terms of scale, bosses in Kingdom Hearts. Yep, we have to destroy all those globes. But how do we get there? That's a good question, because we don't have the flying ability. We should have went to the other world first, because then we'd be able to fly. How do we get out? Oh, we have to climb the tendrils, I think. We have to climb somewhere. Oh, here it is. Donald's getting fucking old.
Take that! This is it!
Gotta be a way out. So, because that door doesn't open, so how am I supposed to get in? That's the question. Can I climb up this? Yes. It's hard to be able to tell what you can climb and what you can't. Shit. Okay, so I can climb this. Oh god, that fucking.
Heal.
Oh, there's one over there. You don't want to miss any, because then if you have to go back, it's going to be a pain.
Come on.
It's a really good idea to equip an arrow for this battle, because that shield will really help. Alright, now Heartless are going to start moving. Great.
Come on.
And since you can land combos pretty easily on these things, that's why you want to get a pushing star out. Don't even let them trick you into jumping off, because that would be a pain. Is there anything over here? Ow, fuck! Oh god!
Come on!
I think there's one more. Oh, where is it? Well, I'm pretty much on his mouth right now. Oh god, thank you, Donald.
Heels.
Swift. Where is it? I really don't see it at all. Oh wait, I see it, I see it. Up. It's right here. Actually. Where's the other ones? There's gotta be more. Where? I haven't been over here before. Oh, here's one. Here's one. Oh my god! I'm pretty sure that's the last one, and I just fucking fell. Which means I gotta climb all the way around. And I can't wait to be done with this world and move on to the next one. Oh god, I died.
Donald! Goofy!
How am I supposed to get to that one? I can't, like, clip through the ledge. Like, how am I supposed to get around? Okay. But this one, like, fires stuff out of it. Maybe because it's the last one, so it's gonna be really tough. Yes, it was. Oh, and they learned a lot of abilities right there. There's the keyhole. Out of all the keyholes, I have to feel like that one's the worst. Oh, so our gravity just got upgraded. Okay, thank you. That'll come in handy.
Sally. Why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Oh, that's so touching. Yay, we got a new Keyblade. Maybe that's why this world was included. Okay, so we have to check these bookshelves because I don't want to forget to do this. There's actually a Winnie the Pooh page in there. So you want to make sure you do get that. I'm sure. Oh, okay. I was wondering what that was. Okay, so that's how you get him into your party again if you want him, but I don't want him. Is there anything in there? Before we leave, I guess we could check out our new Keyblade and our new ring. So where's the pumpkin head? Has long reach and the ability to deal a string of critical blows. Okay, so we want this one to equip. And that matches our outfit like, amazingly. I remember that once I got this Keyblade, I pretty much used this until the end of the game. This is the second best one you can get. The next best one is called Oblivion, and I think we get that 2 worlds from now, so. Wait, no, this is the third one, because Ultima is the best one, but I've never gotten it. But I will be getting it in this LP, I'm pretty sure. So I think that's where I'm going to end the video. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, share, comment if you guys want to. Hope you guys like the video and hope you guys are whatever doing in the future. Bye, everybody. Actually, just kidding. We need to check out that ring and do some ability stuff. I forgot to do that. I realized I forgot something. Okay, so we have the Brave Warrior. What does this do? Reduces fire, lightning, and ice damage by 20%. Also, okay, so we need to give that to Donald because he is the mage. So we need to give that to him. Do we have any? Oh, wait. Okay. You know what? They don't have, like, any good weapons. Like, they only have, like, the stuff they started with. And we need to do abilities. Okay, so we have three. So we can get either Treasure Magnet or Guard. And obviously we're gonna get Guard because that means we can actually block attacks by pressing square. I don't know why they don't give this to you, like, as, like, the third or fourth ability, but honestly, this is really important to have. So we're gonna equip that. We're gonna give Donald... Okay, so recover from chaos status quickly with HP fully restored. So we're obviously giving him that, but we can also give him Treasure Magnet. So we're gonna give him that too. Goofy. Let's see. Oh my god, he has so many abilities he can have, but so little AP. So what should we do? Cheer. Summons. No, we don't want that. Damn, we don't have enough for second win. I'd give him second win if I could. Or MP gift, maybe. What about MP rage? No, we're gonna give him second chance. Okay. I really don't like Sonic Blade, so I don't think I'll ever equip that. But I don't know. So, see, this is guard. So if an enemy hits and you hit square, you'll get a combo and you'll be able to retaliate and do a cool attack. Oh, I really love this Keyblade with this outfit. See, this Keyblade looks really good with this outfit, but it doesn't really match Sora's main outfit, so that's the shitty part. But I love the ability guard. That's such a handy ability to have, along with dodge. And I think there's only three worlds left, and that's why it's, like, so crazy that they're only giving guard to you now. Or maybe I'm just underleveled. That could be it, too. I'm probably really underleveled. So we're probably gonna leave here. Probably gonna do the next world, and then after that, we're gonna go back to Travis Town. Probably do some Pooh Bear stuff. Restock, level up a little bit, and then go on to a really important world. So... yeah, that's where I'm at. Bye, everybody. Oh, wait, what do these people want? Why are these people here now? Can they give us anything? Okay, so they're not going to do anything for us. Okay, that's where I'm at. Bye, everybody.